Hi friends, I'm cooking the polenta because I want to make some croutons. So I will put my corn flour slowly. Magana is cooking with me. Yes, say hello daddy. Hello to everyone. Say hello to daddy. My polenta is ready. So now I put in my dish and I let it thicken and cool. Now my polenta is ready, is cold, so I try to let me try. Okay. So now I cut some circle. Yes. So I will grill it. Okay. My polenta is ready. I have already some mushroom with garlic and parsley. And now, very easy. Some parsley on top. To give some color. Not too much, because my daughter, she doesn't like. So a little bit of extra virgin olive oil. And the last touch, my balsamic vinegar glass. Where is? Yes, I think is enough. Okay, easy, fast, delicious. So if you like my recipe, you know you can press I like it. Remember to share it and to subscribe our channel, and if you have any ideas, you can write me. I can make for you. And thank you everyone, and see you next time. Bye.